I get some help here?
Thank God you're here.
Where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course, you're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
Your guns on him. If he tries
anything, shoot to kill. You'll regret this. Oh, God!
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he's in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release the toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it will be chaos.
I won't let that happen. Wait by the Batmobile. I'll get you out of here. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word. Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon. Arkham. Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one...
You can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Chamber.
Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Hey!
Mind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Keep the chemicals flowing. We're on it, but it's slow work. Those barrels are heavy. Just in another tube.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and rising.
It's too quiet. Report! Okay. Yeah, me too. Yeah, all good. Nothing here. We'll
be fine if we keep it tight and work together.
You each have been given a task. Complete that task. And pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
Keep the reactors flowing, people. We're done. The reactor is the biggest chemical weapon the world has ever seen.
This is easy. Maybe I should have been a chemist.
Do you fear the ruin you're about to unleash? It's too late for that.
Went this way!
Trying.
Warning, a explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Thank you. I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.